Oh golly, oh gosh. It is Valentine's Day, the loving season. Get rid of it. But anyway, so we've got some Valentine's Day stuff to look at. I had some crazy ideas for this Valentine's Day video that I was gonna do, but I guess I'll save it for next year and the year after because I was underprepared. I was gonna do like a Blackheart Bonnie plush and action figure, huh? But they're not even released in the US yet. And the action figure isn't even revealed. Bro, the US is getting screwed over on exclusives, I'm not gonna lie. I guess we're just gonna look at some previous Valentine's Day merch, and I'll give you my thoughts on the Blackheart Bonnie plush because I have not yet publicly. So I think this will be pretty fun. Let's go get the action figure out. Let's go get the mystery minis. Now, I actually ran a poll on my channel on what you guys want me to do. So, I'm just going to kind of combine them all. Here is the box that they were made. They are both 1 in 36s. Now, Blackheart Bonnie was the guy I pulled. Roll the clip.
Oh, I got a 1 in 36. Yes, 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 yes. That is so cool. I'm so glad I got him instead. Oh, that's so cool. Yes.
He was the guy I got in the full box. I think he's really, really cool. His mystery mini is freaking awesome. Love it. Adore it. Again, 1 in 36, so he's the rare one out of the box. And I would think I was like one of the first people to get him because everyone was getting Cardstick Baby in their full boxes. Like, so I was pretty hyped about that. I was only like the second person to get a full box.
Bucko's Pizzeria beat me to it. That scoundrel. That rapscallion.
But yeah, I actually pulled him twice. I went to a GameStop. They didn't have anything I needed. This was like in June. So I just pulled the two that were supposedly the 1 in 24 and 36s, and I opened them up, and the rest is history.
Oh my god, it's Blackheart Bonnie. So I did pick the right ones. So this is the 1 in 36.
So you're probably like, oh, you're capping. Where's the other Blackheart Bonnie then? I have two of these guys. Two! I could probably sell one, but I think I'm just gonna get one to my cousin. But yeah, as you know, Blackheart Bonnie's not the only Valentine's Day character. Heartstick Baby, number two, probably my least favorite rare of the mystery mini batch. She was just kind of common and it was kind of annoying to get her. She's a cool mystery mini, don't get me wrong, but I think she just doesn't look as cool as Blackheart Bonnie. So I only have one of her. I didn't even pull her at all. Like, I had to go buy her on eBay. Oh, there we go. Oh, this would be a lit thumbnail. Edit some Blackheart Bonnie plush images. That is pretty much it. And what do I think of this Blackheart Bonnie plush? I think it actually looks really cool. You know, the texture. Dookie. But, I mean, what can you do? It makes sense. And I mean, I'm not really complaining about these random FNAF AR skins shadow drops. If they will release them in the US ever, Frostbite BB plush, where are you? Arctic Flora action figure. What happened? Tie-Dye Springtrap, not FNAF AR, but like, where's he? Yeah, but I think that's gonna be it for today's video. So I think the plush looks really cool. Obviously the feeling, I think the ears look kind of dookie. But yeah, I need to see it in person before I give it an actual rating. So, thank you all for watching. I will see you on the next video. Happy Valentine's Day. You know, spend it with your girlfriend, boyfriend, all that jazz. Me? I gotta work on YouTube videos.